Hi, good morning. My name is Dipali Sunil Patil. Today I am going to read the story of Greedy Friends. Once upon a time, there lived three friends in a village. They were poor. They decided to go to city to earn money. When they were walking through the forest, they found a bag of money. They decided to divide the money equally among them. They had been walking for a long time, so they were tired and hungry. They decided to have food. One of them were sent to a neighboring village to buy food. Other two friends stayed in the forest. After buying food, he thought to kill his two friends by putting the poison in food. He wanted to have all that money after killing them. So he put some poison into the food. On the other hand, other two friends decided to kill their friend as soon as he came back there. After that, they wanted to divide the money between two. When he reached his friends talking poison food, they immediately murdered him and ate that food happily soon. They also died because of that food. The bag of money was left unclaimed. Thank you.